Once upon a time, there was a very special gorilla who had been taught to use a sign language. If there was anything he wanted, he could ask his keepers for it by using his hands to sign. It seemed that he had everything he needed. But he was sad. One day, he signed to his keepers, "I want a friend." There were no other gorillas at the zoo, and at first, the keepers didn't know what to do. Then, one of them had an idea. They gave